Did you know? The Rolling Stones got their name almost by accident. According to Keith Richards, guitarist Brian Jones came up with it while talking with Jazz News on the phone. When the publication asked for the band's name, Jones looked at a Muddy Waters LP lying at his feet, which had the song Rolling Stone on it.